For instance, Attorney General Nixon, I know, is going to argue that we need to go back to a broken and bankrupt Medicaid system that we all know was failing, and he's perfectly willing to rob our classrooms to pay for his politics. But you and I are going to tell him that's the wrong way, Jay.